Since I've come to work for Revenge Pro Wrestling, I have no complaints. They've given me every single thing I've asked for at every single show. And all I asked for was good competition. You see, in the first show, I took out one of the top horses in the tri-state area. In show number two, I grounded one of the fastest high flyers in the Midwest. Now here comes show number three. And on show number three, I'm facing an opponent I've never faced one-on-one before. An opponent that has a purple belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. An opponent that is a star at Evolve Wrestling. And that opponent is Dominic Guarini. It's no secret to all the fans that follow us. They know we train together, we've traveled together, and we've helped push each other to be the men that we are today. But come October 27th, Dom, it's about winning and seeing who the better man is. And not to take anything away from you, but while you're trained in shoot style fighting, I'm trained in fighting for my life. Every day since I was 12 years old. You see, when I walked out the house, everyone told me I wasn't gonna be shit but a stereotype, a statistic. And where I'm from, the term shoot has an entire different meaning than what people use it for on Twitter. But because of that, I fear no man. And I know when we step in the ring October 27th at Revenge Pro Wrestling, I'm gonna put you down just like I put down the rest. So call the coroner, because I'm fresh to death.